walk back up it. Final bit walking along Queens Avenue.